Hello, thank you for clicking on the video. I greatly appreciate that. If you find yourself enjoying this video, I do hope you hit that like button down below. If you find yourself coming back to my channel fairly often, I hope you hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you can get notified about my videos and when I go live. Now, without further ado, let's poof on in and play some Apex.
I'm the jump master. Fight. Win. Moving here. Follow me.
Are you fucking kidding me? Shotgun, boy! This is why I love the triple take!
Taking a moment to heal.
Too bad now I need ammo. Cause this game is baloney.
Using grapple.
Attention, there is a new kill leader.
Watch out for the new kill leader, friend.
We're close to the ring. We have 1 minute.
He's close.
Backpack here.
Let's have level 2. Let's go this way.
In progress.
The ring is coming. Reposition now.
I need heavy ammo.
Someone was just down in the bottom.
Care package on high. Favor from the gods.
I wouldn't. They just made it so that we kind of have to go down toward them or take the jump thing, so
half of the squads have been appropriately eliminated.
They just made it so that kills are slightly more important in the game.
Zip,
so
zip on me.
Frag grenade sent.
Frag out.
Arc star sent.
Thermite grenade out.
All father, give me sight.
Target over there.
Scanning the area.
Beginning ring countdown.
Bless me with sight. Battling the enemy. I'm taking the hostile right here.
Replicator.
The enemies are shooting at me. I have been down.
Oh, come on, guys.
Reloading. Recharging shields.
Chance.
Love that triple take, man.
Recharging shields. Repairing damages.
I feel it, man. I'm bad with it too. Well, you should have plenty of choices of gun now, so.
45 seconds and a nearby ring. We strategized effectively.
Only 30 seconds left on the clock. The ring's close. I am out of heavy ammo.
We have 10 seconds. Move with purpose.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 1.
Heavy ammo here. Heavy ammo here. You're outside the ring. Get going.
I see some death boxes over this way, but I don't know if they're at like Crusade Falls or not.
Attention. Delivering care package.
Standing by for care package.
What happens if I death check a box that we killed? I've never tried that. Let me try that. I don't know what
it
that does.
Shows where the people are. Oh, it doesn't do anything.
You'll find energy ammo here.
Okay. I feared that's what it did because I've checked death boxes with people who didn't have a team member alive still and was like, okay. But just wanted to check and make sure.
Here I go.
There's some death boxes down here.
Only two enemy squads left.
Attackers pinpointed. Focus on the threat. Heavy ammo here.
New ring is distant.
I didn't see those pings.
They were down here too.
Oh, okay, I see him.
Focus on the threat. Enemy in the distance.
Yeah, I see one. The Pathfinder looked like he was behind the building.
Enemy at that location.
Yeah.
I'm under fire.
I heard a cannon get taken up here.
1 minute. We have time to strategize.
Come on, bitch.
Less than 1 minute.
Fucking try me.
Shields are depleted. Recharging.
Oh, that other team's here. That other team's here.
30 seconds remain. Open fire. I have been down.
Take the zip line up and we'll curve around.
Ash him out of here. Ash him out of here.
Using my Phoenix kit.
You're good. Take your time, man.
10 seconds until the ring closes. Move.
Attention.
package incoming.
Calling upon nature strength. Rolling, marking our surroundings.
Bullshit.
Shields are depleted. Recharging.
I do not.
Tether that guy.
These ties bind.
Recharge. I need these guys to fight. Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Round 5, beginning ring countdown. I'm inside the next ring. Now to plan my next steps.
God damn it!
Yeah,
I didn't think about it.
It's all good.
Alright, everyone, that's gonna be all. Thank you all for watching. Peace.